This tutorial is on how to update Trigno Base Station firmware using the Trigno System Update Tool. This process will require Windows 7 or newer and the Trigno System Update Tool. Please download the latest update tool from the Delsys website. Before starting an update, please close all Delsys software applications. Connect the base station to power and to the PC. To begin, open the Trigno System Update Tool. The tool will automatically scan and list the current base station firmware version. Yellow triangles indicate that the software and firmware are not on the latest versions. This does not mean updates are required. If the current base station firmware does not match the intended version, please proceed to the appropriate update process. How to update to the latest firmware version. To begin, select Update in the Trigno Base Station section. The status will appear in the bottom left-hand corner. This process may take several minutes to complete. Once finished, the tool will refresh and list the updated firmware version. How to update to a previous firmware version. To begin, select Need to Downgrade in the top right-hand corner. Select the intended base station firmware version from the drop-down menu. Click Downgrade Base. Select OK on the warning prompt. The status will appear at the bottom of the downgrade window. Select Yes on the confirmation prompt. This process may take several minutes to complete. Once finished, close out of the downgrade window. The tool will refresh and list the updated firmware version. For additional information and assistance, please visit delsys.com/support or contact us by email or phone. And be sure to connect with us on our socials.